A lot of people use alcohol for cleaning your guitar. You should not do this because alcohol can destroy your fretworks and guitar polish. So what you should do is, for fretwork, you can buy a lemon oil and polishing. There are in the market available guitar polishes and conditioners. You can buy that, use it with a microfiber cleaning cloth. If you like this awesome guitar, click the red subscribe button below. Thank you guys.